We are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah. Whatever, I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The sisters were enraged when the corporate lackey revealed his secret, but there was no backing out now. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You're gonna have yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. Choosing his words carefully, he managed to maintain his disguise. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their plan. Handsome Jax.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Look at the three of us! Living a life of crime! What are you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints. What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So?
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face!
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did. Get them into the cell.
Reese, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese!
What is going on up there?
You know, like it was meant to be. Vault Hunters kill me, I learn humility, you bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility, that's crap. Whatever, I got people for that.
Hyperion doesn't need you anymore, Jack. Deal with it, you're old news.
You know, funny you should mention that, because I'm not going to be the same old me. I mean, I'll obviously be wearing you like a fleshy tracksuit, which will be new for you. But I've got some pretty sick upgrades planned, too. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it. So if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get up and into it. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that going for you. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, doesn't matter if you die. Just so long as my consciousness gets uploaded afterward.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means? Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you. I'm gonna be inside every nook and cranny of every system on this space station. Oh, for God, I forgot the freaking chair had to go. You know what? That's my bad. That's on me. Handsome Jack always wins. Today's no different.
What?
Oh, well, Ethan went down fighting Hankhead, and then his horrible agonizing face.
Hey, no, drop it!
No! Ow! What is your frickin' problem, Reed? Oh, grateful little prick! Get back here!
We need to go. Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Reese.
Well, that's convenient.
Ow, my body. It hurts. Inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Reese, I am so sorry.
Yvette? Well, hello, Yvette.
Listen, Reese, I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Is that the guarantee?
That you'd be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me. Please, don't do this.
Fine. But only if you help me get to the core.
Are you serious? Yes! Awesome. You won't regret this.
Well, I wasn't thinking I would until you said that.
Warning lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go! Gotta move! Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door is just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up!
Shit!
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open.
I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
Ugh, it's true! Danger seems to follow us.
And watch out for August, okay? I don't trust that guy as far as I can throw him.
Yeah, you don't strike me as having a lot of upper body strength.
Oh, okay, you know what? Come on.
Watch out for August. Got it.
Here you go!
Come on, hangar bay's this way.
Come on, this way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really, really sucked. Now Reese is a dead man walking, and pretty soon, well, he'll just be dead, and I'll be walking. If you knew my plan, you'd think that was really, really clever. Don't worry about it. So, as a reward, whoever finds my old soon-to-be-eviscerated pal Reese will receive all company bonuses, a planet-facing office, and keys to the executive washroom. It has something called a toil urinal that is just unreal. It's dope.
Is that Gentle June?
That Gordas is Handsome Jack.
Oh, what did I say?
We need to get to the hangar bay now.
You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick question for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
You're bluffing. I call bullshit on your guards.
Not the smartest thing you've ever said. Probably the stupidest, though. Because I built this station, I hired the guards, and calling them in to kill people is, like, my favorite thing.
Fine. Prove it.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
So you uploaded him into Helios?
Okay, technically, yes, that happened. But we can fix it! Let's go!
Okay, let's get those doors open. Damn it! I can't hack in. Come on! This isn't working!
Just like old times, right? You know, me doing all the work and you just watching.
No, this time we're a lot more likely to get caught and killed.
Yes, and also that. Not as smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders without them.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems, fine. Then I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
No. There's got to be another way out. There has to.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the legal office. Failing. All lawyers vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
Hurry!
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3,
Reese!
2, 1...
No! Grab onto something! The bat! Hold on! I got you!
I can almost... Reese! Help! Reese! Reese, I can't!
Almost! Gotcha!
Thank you.
We're not out of this yet.
Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August. We got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Reese is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you, but unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall, I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August!
You ain't getting away!
I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! Uh-uh! That ain't happening!
Motorbot, are you all right?
All that is hurt is my pride.
That'll heal.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, follow the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh... just hanging out in the power core, and I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
I'm pretty sure he had legs when I sent him to you.
It's been a rough week.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
What an asshole.
Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Don't listen to him. There's gotta be something.
Oh, you really blew it this time, buddy boy.
I'm not giving up.
Ha ha! There's one! Ha ha! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way! We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again.
There's only one pod, Reese. What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be dead soon enough.
I'll feel pretty shitty leaving you to die again.
Take it, we'll find another way.
You sure?
No, but take it anyway.
I'll see you down there, okay? I know you'll figure a way out.
Hey, stop. Oh man, come on, dude.
Great. Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
How are we going to chances of our survival? He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit.
I finally had it back!
Jack. Well, oh, crap. Did look better in black.
I don't think insurance is going to cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers. Now it's rubble. So, thanks for that. Asshole.
How does it feel, Jack? To lose. Again.
You know, if I'm honest, kid, feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on the aliens, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
Your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. After she killed her mom, she couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second one, he found out about her. Bolted. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me, and she killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. It was all in the Helios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
Oh, man. We'll find a different way to do things. I'm not gonna follow in your...
No!
You think you can take me out, you little shit? You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this?
You are not winning this time!
No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die. This is what commitment looks like, you little fraud. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not. Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid. Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you doing? No, please don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. He's here! Please don't tell me back there! It's not like they say! There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over.
Sasha, I'm here!
Oh, thank God! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
Monster? What monster?
The one kicking the shit out of everything?
I don't see anything!
Yeah, you will. Don't worry about that. Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Wait, hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Oh,
Skaggs fight. Gordas!
Summoning the Vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
No! You can't do that! It'll kill Gordas!
We've got no choice! It's that, or we all die! Just stay out of my way!
No! 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 No!
Gordas! Tell me how to help!
Rocket launcher!
Wait, the rocket launcher?
Yes! That's the aim! That's the yellow!
No! No! There has to be another way!
This is our only chance! Yara, please! Hurry!
Just like that, Gordas was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing. Was that. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sorta returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it.
You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
I can't believe you thought we left you intentionally. If anyone deserves to have trust issues here, it's me. You had handsome Jack in your head the entire time and waited until you were backed into a corner to tell us.
It wasn't like that. Besides, I was afraid you'd freak out if I said anything.
Well, we had every right to freak out. You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Down here, fool! Yo, man. You didn't tell me this dude would be holed up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Who sent you? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just don't stop, do you? I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
Two for one. Can't beat that. Take them.
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, if you got some last words, best to get them out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
I should have taken you out when I had the chance.
If you had, you wouldn't be in this predicament now.
This one's for Finch!
Whoa!
Gross.
Whoa.
Stop saying that!
Don't even think about running.
The hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
What do you want?
All right! Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn? I lost you, buddy.
Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Come on. It's great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
I mean, the whole thing was nuts!
After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. Second time that guy saved my ass. I really owe him. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie.
Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose.
I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but... after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Managed to find a vet. She got out, thanks to you. She's back at the base. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns. Just bleary-eyed and scared. Their first day on Pandora.
Then you put your newly acquired Pandoran survival skills to work.
You joke, but it definitely helped. I mean, look, obviously, I'm no expert, but I was light years ahead of these pencil pushers. I found JR from distribution eating dirt. Literally, just sitting there, just shoving dirt into his mouth. Really disturbing. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
Wow. They must really revere you.
Oh, that's not for me. They're bowing to you.
But me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
That's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
Yes, it is, actually.
Jesus, jealous because they're not drawing pictures of you.
You're right, Reese. You got me.
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
I'm coming.
Have fun. I've got some work to do. I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Okay. I can do that.
We got answers, and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer...
All right, spit it out! Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be good cop.
Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one...
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. For only one thing, after giving so much, I had sacrificed everything for my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked who I am? The answer is simple.
I am your friend.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
I had to shoot her.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
What if you didn't like what you heard? What if we had just destroyed Gordas? What would you have done with us?
Best not talk about that.
Hey, but that didn't happen, so it's fine. Right?
I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Can't we just, you know, assemble her enough to be half a Gordas before she gets to vault summoning size?
No. The pieces were damaged during the blast. It's all or nothing. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gordas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Count me in. For Gordas. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
Who was it?
No point in...
I knew this was gonna happen.
Fool me once. Shame on you. I'll stop.
Another EchoCom. The coward has to leave a recording.
Actually, this is a live feed.
Oh.
I altered the EchoCom to receive the signal. See? I'm waving at you. You can see this, can't you?
Why aren't you here? I thought you were going to help us.
To be honest, I wasn't sure I'd be able to get a word out before you shot me. You have a history of that. I need you to know... I did not betray you. It was all simply part of a longer con that had some minor complications. It was always in the plan for it to look like the money was burned to bits. It wasn't in the plan for this armoire to be blown out of the back of the caravan and end up sitting in the middle of the desert.
What are you getting at?
Open the drawer.
That is a lot of dough.
The drawer contains $9 million. I expect you to split that money with your sister. And make sure she doesn't blow it all on guns.
I could have sworn it was 10 million.
I have a lifestyle to maintain. It needed to look like the money was gone and you had nothing to do with it. Valerie, Hyperion, they would all be after it, and I had hoped that I could draw their attention away from you. See the money go and be able to blame me for it. Obviously, things did not work out that way. But I failed you. Had I planned things more thoroughly, this could all have been avoided.
You could have included us in the plan. We trained our whole lives for a score like this.
I needed you to be able to honestly say, under harsh questioning... that the money was gone.
We wouldn't have broke.
I believe that, but it wasn't worth the risk. Now listen to me. That money will not solve everything. But it will get the both of you out of your life now and into one of your own choosing. The con game, it's not for you. Not because you aren't good at it, but simply because you deserve better. You should have a life where you aren't lurking in the shadows. Afraid of being recognized. Afraid of being found out. Of retribution. People will always come looking for you, Fiona. But in the future, it won't be because you're on some wanted poster. It will be because of the great things you've done. You are destined for so much more. I'll be in touch. Give Sasha my love.
Wait, no! Damn it.
That is nice of Felix to leave you the money, but we are still short one team member. Please select a replacement team member.
I guess we can afford the mystery choice now.
I love surprises. That's settled. Let's go get our team.
I heard you were looking for the Gordis Core yourself.
Well, that was before. I've abandoned that mission. My queue was too full.
I've been there. They really start to pile up.
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be. She's rounding up the vault hunter we hired.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault,
ahem,
and assure the safety of Gordis, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
It's quite impressive. That's the largest vault monster I have ever seen.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
How do we deal with its teleportation?
What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Which is why you and Sasha need to get inside it. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, and whomever this vault hunter for hire is. You're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordis to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it. I thought you were dead. Get over here! We looked for you. We did. It's really great to see you. Because, well, I didn't think I would. At least not alive.
Like the new hair. Whole look. It works.
Oh, thanks. I felt like it was time for something new.
All right. Enough of whatever the hell that was. What happened to the Vault Hunter you were supposed to bring?
Right. Okay. About that...
Whoa! I can't believe you crossed Helios! Who said you could do that?
Zero is disappointed.
Well, turn that emoji frown upside down, buddy. Things are about to get awesome. What a crew you've got assembled here. It's a good thing you hired me. You could really use the even-keeled professional temperament I bring to the table.
So what's your refund policy like?
There are absolutely no refunds, returns, or exchanges. All sales are final. Also, I already spent the money. There's nothing left. I made some terrible decisions that, in the moment, felt awesome. So, if there's some sort of win bonus or something, that'd be great. Otherwise, I'm gonna need a ride home after all of this. Whoa! Wait a sec! Is that the monster we're fighting? This is a suicide mission! We're all gonna die! Don't you see?
I think I'd be fine with that at this point.
Guys, Moonbeam is fully charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
She looks pretty beat up, Loaderbot.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working.
Want me to try fixing...
To your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Reese? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again.
It's gonna be all right, Gordis.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its... teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
Part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Well, yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Hell, I feel sorry for the monster.
All right, let's do this. Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this.
Hey, that's our turn!
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so, I screwed up, please don't be mad at me.
Ugh, Vaughn.
I totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
Vaughn!
I know, I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam, and I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes, eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get it charged back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Cordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Cordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Excuse me! Sorry to f***ing interrupt, Cordis, but the Traveler nearly squashed me! You know, just letting you know, in case you're one of the few people who even gives a f***!
If we fight, we'll lose. Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. I may be programmed to find the vault, but you're my friends.
We didn't come here for the vault, Cordis. We came here to save you.
You what?
You're in danger so long as that thing's alive. So help us beat it. Help us save you.
Oh, gosh. Well, okay. But you gotta drive.
I've got a what?
What are you?
No.
Charge. You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Cordis, can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Well, then we're screwed.
What?
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns.
Oh, okay. Let's do this.
Hey, asshole!
Cordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, pretty, Chloe! Big-handed, heavy sea monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing.
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot!
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go, go!
Cordis, you gotta get up! Oh, no! What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Did we make it? So are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's...
It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
We gotta move. Reese and the others are counting on us.
Yep, what else is new?
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know, but We gotta get up there. Yeah, but how?
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns are working!
So let's just use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in the fight, digi-adapted to my chassis.
You learn attacks from your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea! Just imagine what Zero could teach me!
Zero would... Oh, okay. Zero would be in here? Oh, that's nice. Would he sit next to me? Could he sit next to me?
While Reese and Gore disengage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flight.
Okay, Athena. The plan is...
for Gordas to digitize new attacks out of my combat experience. Got it.
Right. How did you...
I'm good at my job, Reese. Let's do this.
Oh, nobody's ever put me in charge of something so expensive. You, sir, are almost certainly going to regret this.
All right, Gordas. Let's go. Doing? He's not doing anything. What is he doing?
I don't know.
Oh, he did the thing! Got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Did we do it? What is this? Easy mode?
It has disappeared. A mere feint, I imagine.
probably used to this feeling.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. We can't hold this thing off much longer. You gotta move!
What the hell do you think I'm doing?
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing, is the last thing they'd expect.
That sounds insane, but that's exactly what I want to do.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Running gun, don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll go up the middle.
If you vent the heat sinks, it'll charge faster.
Isn't that dangerous?
More dangerous than that thing?
Good point.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but... I see what you're getting at.
Once Sasha and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us! Fiona, what's your status?
The charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
See, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! We've gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
This place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
She's trying to make a stupid mistake. I'm not gonna let her.
Ready the moonbeam!
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Hey.
time to die.
Great job, guys!
Man!
We kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, we did!
So, that's the key to it, huh? You just get a crazy big robot to kill the vault monster. We've been wrong the whole time. That was so easy.
Yes. Way easier. This might change everything. Or very little.
I think I prefer the old-fashioned way.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
Wait, but this is sad. That's not how it's supposed to end. This isn't right.
She fought with honor.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be right. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, I looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. Been driving me nuts, not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look. I'm sure you peeked.
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No, 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 no. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before. What's happening? Felix isn't as big an asshole as I thought.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Okay, that's more like it. I was worried for a second that it'd be one of those sad stories that you have to pull some sort of depressing meaning out of. No, thank you.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah, of course.
You know, I was planning on stealing everything once the Vault Monster died, but I really like hanging out with you guys, so I think I'll stay.
I'm sorry?
Nothing to apologize for. This is great!
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The Tessellator's mine! I died
for it! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together and Thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have. And I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. They are so cute together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Little rascals.
Yeah. I guess we did all right. Didn't we?
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know, like meant to be, if not a little weird.
Why are we running exactly? Because I know you're not about to ditch me. Not after all we've been through.
Oh, no, I'm just really excited. I guess I'm just trying to get there faster. With you! We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why... What are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what, you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's... everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Huh? I think she fancies you too. I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Fancy? That's a very specific word. I feel like you can only say it if you're wearing a bonnet of some sort.
Shut up.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well. Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Wow. Whew. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna... keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or... I don't know. Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm As surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. I get off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money. Just saying, plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
Well, that's funny. Coming from a future Atlas warmonger. Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? I'm sure you can't wait.
Ho ho ho, she's so funny. Look, I'm not a warmonger, okay? That's not me. Atlas does not have to be what it was. There are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out. It was, it's really good working with you, Fiona. You're a pro, really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
I gotta say, I'm a little sad it's over.
Well, who knows? Maybe this is just the beginning. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Just keep on.